The ADAPT Centre, in partnership with the Irish Heritage Trust, Waterways Ireland and Strokestown Park, created nationalfamineway.ie to facilitate a novel digital channel for the Famine Way commemorative walk in May 2017. This interactive site is part of the legacy of the National Famine Way. The walk helped lay the foundation for a permanent National Famine Way walking trail. In May 2017, an international group of famine scholars walked from Strokestown, County Roscommon to Dublin. They commemorated the forced migration of the 1,490 tenants in 1847, almost half of whom died on their journey to Canada. Nationalfamineway.ie brings their story to the digital world and gives an insight into the life during the 1847 famine. The challenge brought to the ADAPT Centre was to design and deploy a multi-day digital event showpiece, creating a historical narrative to connect the past to current events. Public engagement was needed to promote the walk, and famine and digital humanities historians and scholars needed a channel to tell the story of the missing 1490. Our solution was nationalfamineway.ie, a novel digital channel to unlock, engage and innovate for the event. Using digital technology from the Science Foundation Ireland funded ADAPT Centre, members of the public experienced the walk remotely. The site included a geolocation based story mapping of the progress being made by the group walking in the footsteps of the 1847 migrants, as well as historical sites and digitised archival material. ADAPT captured interviews and video content of the participants and of community involvement. 360-degree and traditional video content provided immersive visuals, as well as the 30 videos and over 50 images from the event, which were rapidly curated and published by the backroom team in the ADAPT Centre at Trinity College Dublin. ADAPT aggregated and published content for a daily blog and vlog, as well as posting Twitter and YouTube updates of the group's progress. The website has helped with streamlining the huge amount of noisy content surrounding the event in order to present a clear and captivating account of the journey online. The live event presentation engaged audiences around the world who were interested in the Famine Way, in exposing and geolocating digital historical content provided an immersive view into what it was like to walk in 1847 in comparison to present day. The project had many benefits, including enhancing digital humanities, enhancing community awareness, and involvement in history and promoting tourism and national amenities.